Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Vlogmas Day. I don't even know what day it is at this point. I love how the minute I started vlogging,
he jumped right up on the table. What are you doing?
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop.
It is a Thursday and I am leaving the house today. I have one more homework assignment to finish and then I'm done with the whole semester and then I have a class tomorrow. But today I'm doing two very important things. First thing is my college I go to, they do free flu shots. I have not been able to get one yet. So I'm going to get my flu shot today. So that'll be pretty easy. And then second thing is I'm going to the dentist. I know like last week I said, I was going to the dentist, but what happened is there was more fires in my area. So the dentist appointment got canceled and then it got postponed because of the new stay-at-home orders. They didn't know how that was all gonna fit in. So I'm finally going to the dentist. My mouth will stop hurting, fingers crossed. I'm hoping my mouth will stop hurting, but we'll just have to wait and see on that one. Okay, I don't know what this is. Oh. I was screened on Thursday. All done. Got my, let me show you my Band-Aid. Got my Band-Aid. Flu shot is done. It didn't hurt at all, which it never hurts. I get one every year. I do have to keep an eye on it though, because ever since I was really little, every time I get a vaccine, I always have like more than average swelling in the area, and it's been like that my entire life. So I just have to keep an eye on it. But other than that, I'm all good with my flu shot. I'm gonna go get gas and then head to the dentist. I didn't mean to zoom in. Oh well, got my hand sanitizer. I got, hold on, let me finish this before I take my mask off. Okay, so I use this hand sanitizer. It's called Sunshine and Lemons and it's from Bath and Body Works, and my mom bought it for me when COVID started, so I just, it's in my car and it works well and it smells really good. I really like lemon scented things. That's what I was gonna tell you, is like I like lemon scented things. Okay, so I'm gonna go get some gas. Okay, so I got gas and then passed another McDonald's that I hadn't been to yet to see what toy they had, and they wouldn't tell me, they didn't know what toy they had. So I'm like, okay, well, then I guess I would just have to see for myself. So this is not the okay, so this store must not have gotten their Disney World ones back yet, because I just gotten an Ant-Man and the Wasp toy from, well, it says 2020, but, okay, well, I guess this was one of the random replacement ones for them. Hey, it moves. Guess what, everybody? I got a great report from the dentist. My mouth feels so much better. Yes, I'm so excited. Also, Drew has to go in and get 3 cavities filled. So that'll be fun. I have to bring him in January for that. So yeah, but I'm at yet another McDonald's on the way home, because fun fact, my dentist is in LA County. I'm from LA County, so I had to drive into LA to go to the dentist. But actually in Downey, where I'm from, is one of the first McDonald's that is still open. So I'm going to see if they have any toys here. That'll be fun. But I will see you all later. Yeah. Okay, I don't know what is up with this, because technically they're supposed to have the toys until December 14th. It's only December 10th, and this is the second McDonald's I've gone to today that didn't have the Walt Disney World toys. So I'm going to, I guess, Drew and I this weekend are gonna have to drive around and see who else still has them. But yeah, I'm heading home now, and let's go. I want to get this part done before my camera dies, but I'm about to go to bed, and when I got home, my mom said she went to McDonald's and she got Donald for me. So now I have 6. Once the one comes from Carrie, I'll have 6 of the 10. And I'm so excited and so happy. I can't wait. But anyways, I'm going to end this here for tonight. And I will see you guys all in the next daily vlog. Bye, everybody.